Back here on the end zone, South Delta and Eupora. These two teams, third year in a row they've played in the playoffs. Eupora getting the best of them last year. Will they do it again? Lamonte Sally, not a bad start. It's a 3-yard touchdown. Eagles take a set 10-0 lead. Second quarter, defense would get going for Eupora. Jalen Embry picks this pass off and takes it all the way back close to the 20-yard lines. The Eagles are in business, and sure enough, you'd have Trey Pittman take advantage on the next play, going up top to Chance Cooper. 21-yard touchdown, a beautiful pitch and catch as Junior Graham gets his 150th career win. Eupora, 34-4.